Again, back to the awards now. Of course, the other award that was given out, as I mentioned, the Cape Rugby TV Award. Morgan Newman was in tow there with Phoebe Condidas, of course, the production switcher behind the Cape Rugby TV show. Let's catch up with the boys, Morgan, which we happen to have here, but happen to be there as well this year, what they have to say.
Yeah, no, it was awesome. It's great, you know, great to receive an accolade like we have. You know, obviously the media very seldom get recognised, and it's nice that Cape Rugby TV has been recognised on a sort of Western Cape level. You know, look, I mean, the show's been in its third season now, and you know, obviously things are getting bigger and better every year. So we look forward to another exciting season next year. Obviously, you know, with the move to DSTV, things have now, you know, things change up a little bit, and obviously our viewership, we're hoping our viewership will grow, and we you know, on social media, obviously that's also been growing. You know, I mean, we've got tweets and we're Facebooking now from guys from all around the country and all over the world. So, you know, things are exciting, and I look forward to you know, to where Cape Rugby is going. You know, obviously, you know, it's been an amazing season. You know, Western Province doing so well, it obviously, you know, just bodes well for the show. You know, and being such, so close to the show now, and being able to bring the celebrities and all the, you know, the fans and that kind of thing closer to the players. You know, and obviously you got to thank people like, you know, the Western Cape Sports Council. You got to thank, you know, the Western Cape government, you know, for backing us and really standing by Cape Rugby TV. You know, I mean, it's now become the flagship show, and hopefully we can the show can, you know, other federations can tag along and hopefully do the same thing for their federation.